Welcome back to World of Zine. Last time we did, you know, the Sphinx and all that, and pretty much all we got was a ton of gems and some items. Let's do a little something a bit more constructive.
I see you have the key to this tower. You may pass, mortals.
Now, you remember all those things of, oh, hey, you know, I'm locked in this tower, blah, 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 and all that. This is what we're fixing. I don't know what that does. That's what that does. It drains all your SP. Let's not do that. Oh, I didn't set the Lloyd's Beacon to, something useful. Those aren't exactly threatening. Probably do a ton of damage, though. That's my guess. Didn't they have, Carnage Hands in the, previous game as well? This little wing doesn't really do anything, does it? I have to step in that, don't I? Oh no, I don't. I have teleport. Oh, Carnage Hands. And a way up. Let's not do that. In favor of getting this all mapped out and cleared out and blah blah blah. And, well, not that I really need gems anymore. I've kind of, gotten rid of that need. Huh. What have I gotten? Gold dagger that's worthless? Some charm that's worthless. Still need to give that stuff out, but that can be later. Marksman pendant, that's actually pretty good. Who needs that? Yeah. Move sharp, equip marksman. Oh. I can't use both? Well, which one's better? Oh, marksman's only 10? It's better than that, but I expected it to be a little bit more. Yeah, about that. Wind ring. Speed? Yeah, it's 17 speed. Who does not have rings? Everybody has rings. Platinum ring, well, that's technically useless. Although, it will give me a fair bit amount of money. You guys most likely shoot the elements at me, or you die horribly, and I don't get to see what you do. Oh, that teleports me back to the start, that's very nice. And I'm out of SP, since I stepped on the one on the bottom. So that's kind of a jerk move! Book of Speed. 20 speed, permanent. Who needs that? You don't, that's for damn sure. Let's give it to Yara. Yeah, this is a problem, isn't it? Hmm. Nah, this is going to be obnoxious. At least it's lit in here. Book of Personality. Wow, that didn't really... Wow! Book of Endurance. Crush? Really? Granted, you know, he doesn't need it. Hopefully, the further up ones. You can't jump that, really? It's a bit odd. Book of Might. Well, sure. Although I don't know how I'm gonna get around the rest of it. Oh. Book of Intellect. You have 52, you have 67, now you have 87. This is going to be a long day, isn't it? How the heck do I get to, that's middle one. I kind of wonder whether or not accuracy, that little center pillar has anything inside of it. It's a whole lot of accuracy. I don't think I like this area. No, no, I think I don't. This is kind of a pain in the butt, isn't it? I have to... do this. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. That was worth it. Of course, now I got the ends to do, too. Something in that one. Well... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nah, nothing in that one. Why does jump not work, but teleport does? I'm so confused. Hopefully no more of that. Oh, electricity. Darzog, how do we know it's a clone? Just wondering. Did my sorcerer just melee you to death? She did. That was unpleasant. And his stuff is broken too. Thankfully, armor doesn't break. I mean, weapons. Oh! Minus 230? And you're just unconscious? How the heck does that work? Do I have Wizard's Eye? I do, technically. No? Oh, Crotto! I completely missed the second, the first thing. It's in all caps too. That's fantastic. Yeah. I need to get out of here and fix this stuff. Nah, it's still set in Winter Kill. I need to fix that.
Where to?
Blah 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 blah. But now we've rescued that dude.
What do you want?
We have. Awesomely. So now I return to Artemis in Burlock. I should be able to get the final upgrade to
Looking to train. Good job. Not to good job. Good job. Good job.
To Newcastle. Good job. Things are wrapping up quite well. Believe it or not, we're near the end. Clouds of Zine. There's not much left, really.
May we help you?
No.
Safe and secure.
This guy can, though. What was it? 67? No. Did I withdraw? That's fine. I need more gems on me anyway. Yeah, I guess Day of Sorcery goes out, and that goes out too. That's really kind of annoying.
Where to?
I should be able to do the final upgrade to my castle. Artemis was down there? Hey guys! I completely forgot I pissed you guys off. Completely forgot. I jumped a little bit in my seat, believe it or not. Just a little bit, because I did not expect them to be there at all. Not in the slightest. Didn't jump this time. I might as well kill them. Are they worth killing at this point? I'm not sure. Well, they are kind of worth a lot of money. Anyway, time to go back to Newcastle. It's outside River City, isn't it? Okay, seriously? This needs to change.
Where to?
That's much more useful. Former owners of the castle had impeccable taste. Great. Now, you need a password to go down there. We have bits and pieces of it. We don't have the whole thing. That's... I think it was 2 parts ago I was looking for it. Law, that's part of it. Raw. Bow. I don't know where the rest would be. I know what it is, but I don't know where the last couple of hints are. Okay, screw this. No, I didn't even finish up this castle thingy. Sure. At least there's no... Oh, I drain all of your SP if you step on this, and if you step on this, you go back to the first level. That was pretty annoying. No. Actually, will jump work through a wall? No, it won't. Down. The heck? Oh, I kind of cheated. Teleporting through the walls. Supposed to go down there, I guess. Danger! Go back! Oh, I got... No, it's nighttime. Note! She physically attacked. Somehow. Somehow... She did. Don't know how, but it's worked. Well, you guys aren't too tough. Not like the, what were they called in Might Magic 3? The ones that I, accidentally encountered at one point and then... Something else, blah blah blah. And then I went back to get them, and I leveled up incredibly. They were in the desert. I'm sure I don't fall off. Yeah, these guys are nothing compared to those. Doo-doo, 50,000. This is, actually isn't all that much right now. Oh, that leads to the end of the game. could go there now, but there is no way I can beat him. You need to have a certain item to beat him. Lord Zine is actually immune to everything. Yeah, he's immune to everything except for one thing. Under the castle. Well, there is... Where's the last of the hints for that, thing? But I killed all of you. Apparently not. Jeez. Four. It's kind of sad that my sorcerer does that much damage. Well, I don't know how much she does. She might just be hitting for like one or something. Kinetical, ooh, platinum short bow. That's quite nice. Magical club. What? Okay. Sure, game. You and your very odd things that you like to give out. Platinum short bow isn't too bad though. But again, I am missing very crucial item. To go beat him. So... how do I get the last two? Yeah, I don't care. That's the way to eventually get up to, what's his face? Yeah, levitate doesn't work on water. Grumble. Labora. Yeah, only the sword Zine's life can take, all his plans, blah blah blah. You need a certain sword to beat him. Again, I know what it is, but I can't remember what it was. How to get the, yearly taxes of 50,000 gold. Whoa. Yeah, that's incorrect. But if you look at it, I'm just going for maybe I'm an intelligent person to fix it out. I don't know how you're supposed to know that, where the rest of them are. Here, but bones, even though it says there's absolutely nothing. Oh. Potion of the Gods. I think that's divine intervention. Which is honestly a really nice item to have at this point in the game. Why does the first one unlock so easily, but the second one unlocks so easily, but the first one doesn't? Wow, I really need to fix you up, don't I? Not really. Don't need divine intervention. I just don't. Not at this point. But down here, eventually we will find something that is very much needed to complete the game. Eventually, of course. Potion of the Gods. Death. And nothing. Is there any way for me to go? Well, about that. When in doubt, get Wizard's Eye. Found a cutlass and a scarab. Potion of the Gods. And I think I want to rest before I do that. Considering, Holly was in the, red at the time. Oh. So I just missed the bashable door. Alright. I need to go pick up, merchant for the last two people, I think. Don't need it, I suppose. But, kinda want to get it. This is the Zine Slayer Sword. It's the only way to beat Zine. He is immune to everything but this sword. This sword, I think how it works is it bypasses damage immunity. And that's how it works. Yeah. Another platinum shield, that's quite nice. Though, do I need it? Yeah, I do. So now with that, I can complete the game. I'm not going to. There's some things to do first. But I'm still curious as to how I'm supposed to get the last bit of that clue. Is this the training guy? No, that's the thing.
Looking to train? Good job, good job.
Oh wow, you only go up to 20?
Good job, not today.
Well, I'm surprised you've lived that long. So now I can beat Z. Not going to. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Because I have that to do. That I'm working on. I'm right there. And I should probably go fix my thing off screen. This aging thing. So everybody's starting to get up there in age. I think at 40, you incur some sort of penalty to, like, physical stats, like, might, endurance, and speed, and things like intelligence, personality, and that goes up when you reach a new, age bit. But, if you remember, I've not done anything north of Vertigo. Yeah, the whole lava area? Yeah, haven't done that. Up here? This way? Yeah, we haven't even touched this bit yet. Do not stand on the lava if you can avoid it. Because it's really painful. And wow, you guys got a lot of life. So Do I have bows broken? Is my weapons are broken? No. How? When did they break? Never mind how. When? I guess maybe those guys, break it? That's a possibility. It's the only thing I can think of.
What do you want?
Fix. So I need to kill those guys before they get to me, I think. Oh, is my armor broken? Before I go any further. No, I need to go to fix first, don't I? No, that's fine. Maybe hitting the lava golems can break it. And that's what's going on. It does make sense. Although, not quite sure how it would break my ranged items as well. Well, that's enough of this part. Next time we're going this way. And I'm going to test the theory of the lava golems doing what they've been doing. Yeah, that's really painful. Hasn't broken yet. I don't think there's a way to cure the entire party at once. Well, that's painful. I'm walking around without, the thingy. Without fire protection. The heck's doing poison damage? Okay, fireball is not going to work. Do I have any cold stuff for you, sir? Miss, rather. Are they golems? Yeah, they're golems. I don't think I'm going to live through this. Yeah. I think that's what's going on. Oh, there's an acid dragon. That's fantastic. Yeah, this is resulting in death. So I definitely need, full protection. Actually, where's that, fire resist thing, too? I can go pick that up. Set my beacon down at the fire resist plant thing, whatever gives it to me, the shrine or whatever. And then just bounce between them. And I'm going to need protection from Malamon's fire and acid, apparently. And the lava golems break your stuff when you hit them. That's fantastic. Yeah, so no meleeing. Just going to be a bother. Oh, and I need to sort out my stuff, but yeah. Until next time.